Like ice center and opening night of figure skating, the pair's short program. And from Russia, Elena Berezhnaya and Anton Sigurilidze, training in Hackensack, New Jersey now. Silver medalists in Nagano, just one lift away from the gold. But back in 1966, the question wasn't the color of the medal. It was live or die for Elena. In a training accident with her former partner, she suffered a skate blade laceration on her skull. She was taken to emergency brain surgery. It left her speech impaired and, for a time, some paralysis on the right side of her body. Anton rushed to her side at the hospital, and shortly thereafter, they began skating together. And here they are in their second Olympics.
She is shy, quiet, vulnerable. He's proud. He has the swagger of a champion. They have a vulnerable style, a delicate, beautiful style. And the program represents a first kiss.
To the judges. They open with side-by-side triple toe loops. Pow!
How bold is that right in front of the judges? That's the first of two high-risk elements. The next is their throw triple loop. Watch this entrance, gorgeous with the spiral.
Once again, right in front of the judges. You mentioned her injury, which she suffered. It's on side-by-side spins.
Sometimes the pairs get so close.
Unison is so important here, and you can see they're right on the money.
Perfect.
Here.
They're back inside Death Spiral. Watch how much he goes around in his back pivot. That was well done.
Nearly was a first kiss at the conclusion of a tremendous opening program.
We so seldom see Elena smile.
No, I've just noticed
that. May have been the first time since we've seen them here. They have such a glorious quality, their flow, a translucent beauty, just incredible.
Every element, all eight elements delivered beautifully. There'll be no deductions. Early in the program, the marks are sometimes saved for later programs.
And we'll return for their marks right after these messages. Well, Russian dominance in pairs figure skating continue at the Olympics. Berezhnaya and Sigurilidze awaiting their marks after a beautiful opening skate. As the scores go up, the crowd reacts.
so early in the competition to see 5-8, that's sending a message to the rest of the field.
Required elements. Anina Rodnina, the famous Russian skater, three-time Olympic gold medalist with two different partners. Her last win in Lake Placid, one of the reasons Russians have dominated in pairs competition. Irina Rodnina looking and no doubt approving of the presentation marks as well.
Thank you.